Jeff Baker here with Seabreeze Computers. Many Windows 11 users are noticing recently that Windows 11 defaults the documents location to OneDrive. Also, it defaults to sync their pictures and their desktop to OneDrive. OneDrive is a cloud drive on the internet, and most users don't want to automatically have all of their documents and their desktop go to OneDrive because OneDrive only comes with 5 gigabytes of free storage space. That space can quickly fill up and cause problems. Microsoft has decided to do this because many users will purchase a subscription to OneDrive for more storage space. So how do you fix the issue and store files locally on your computer by default instead of to OneDrive? Some users may not want to use OneDrive at all, while other users may want to sometimes copy some of their data manually to OneDrive as a backup of those documents. So hopefully the steps in this tutorial will be able to help you to resolve the issue. Step 1. Stop OneDrive from automatically syncing folders so that files are saved to local folders on the computer. Click on the OneDrive icon in the taskbar, and then the gear icon, and then settings. If the OneDrive icon is not on the taskbar, then click on the Windows Start button and type OneDrive, and then click on the OneDrive app. On the left pane, right-click on the cloud icon that has your name and personal, click on Show More Options, and then click on Settings. Click on Sync and Backup, click on Manage Backup, and then disable all the switches for documents, pictures, desktop, music, and videos, and then click on Save Changes. That should stop it from automatically backing up all of your data to OneDrive. Step 2. See if your local folders are normal and have your files in them. On the Windows taskbar, click on the File Explorer icon. We need to minimize the OneDrive folders, so in the left pane, look for the OneDrive icon with your name and personal. If the small arrow on the left of it is pointed down, then click on that arrow so that it is pointed to the right. Underneath the line should be your local documents folder and the other local folders like pictures. Click on Documents and see if your documents are there. In the left pane, click on Pictures and then see if your pictures are there. Do the same for desktop, music, and videos, and keep track of which folders don't have all of your files. Step 3. If some of your files were missing, then we need to copy them from OneDrive to your local folders. In the left pane, click on the OneDrive icon with your name and personal. In the middle pane, you can go into the Documents folder and copy the files you need, or you can copy all of the files from OneDrive Documents by clicking one time on the Documents folder in the middle pane. If you want to copy other folders that have your pictures and so forth, then hold down the Control key on the keyboard, and while holding the Control key, then click one time on Pictures, then one time on Videos, Music, and Desktop. All the folders that you want to copy from OneDrive to your local folders. Then let go of the Control key. Now type Control C for copy. In the Windows taskbar, click on the Windows Start icon and then type % user profile % and press Enter. This will open up the location of all your local folders. Now type Ctrl V on the keyboard for paste. That will save all of your files locally. The issue now is that some applications may still try to save your folders to OneDrive instead of to your local folders. So when you save a file in an application, you will need to check the saving location carefully. For instance, if you do a save as of a file and you look in the left pane, it may look like your local documents folder is selected. But if you look more closely, like at the top, you can see that it might be saving to the documents folder in your iCloud personal account. So in the left pane, you will want to minimize the iCloud folder by clicking on the small arrow to the left of it. Now, if you want to choose to save in your local documents folder, then you can click on the documents folder that is under the line. In Microsoft Word, if you start a new document and then save the document by clicking on File and then Save As, then you may notice that OneDrive Personal is selected as the location. So you'll want to click on This PC to change the location to your local folder. You can also set Word to default to saving on your local PC by clicking on Options, Save, and then Save to Computer by default, and then click on OK. You might be able to find settings or options in other applications to save to your local computer by default. Step 4. Remove OneDrive if you no longer want to use it on this computer. This is optional. On the Windows taskbar, click on the OneDrive icon and then click on the gear icon. Click on Settings, click on Account, and then click on Unlink this PC. To uninstall the OneDrive application, click on the Windows Start button and type Remove. Click on Add or Remove Programs, and then click on the Sort By and sort by name A to Z. Scroll down to OneDrive, and then click on the dot, dot, dot next to it. Click on Uninstall and follow the instructions. Hopefully that will solve the problem of Windows 11 using OneDrive as the default location instead of your local folders.